thousand words a day. None of them seem to get what I say. Biting my tongue to confuse the pain. It's just a fear that I'll push her away. I've got a long way to go, and I don't want to open my eyes.